Buck Davidson, Electric Lux, CCI 3S, Part 1.
And we have battery back at the flagpole. Good through the main arena. With 16.
I believe this horse is owned by Natalia Neneman, the cherubic pregnant lady.
Buck and Electric Lux riding for the Electric Group out of Unionville. Good of the Lincoln Lux. Right beside this Valerie coming to 16-17.
I think I'm overdoing my zoom again, but...
Baby is third 16.
Maybe you can see this.
Drop in the water, there for Valerie. Going around. All good there. Bucks on his way down to the brush. Double at the arena. That's it.